Hello, good morning. It's a wonderful, wonderful day. I got some words of wisdom for you today. People do not understand when they are having chest pain or chest pressure, that is not a good sign. Do not blow it off. When the heart's not getting enough blood, then you start to feel a heaviness. You start to feel squeezing. You may even start to sweat a little bit or have some shortness of breath. You want to save your own life? Stop, drop, don't roll. That's what you do when there's a fire. Just stop, drop, call 911. If there's an aspirin nearby, you're not allergic, swallow it. Chew it up, take it, and wait on the ambulance to come and get you. Do not get up, walk around, try and walk it off. That's not going to save you. What's going to save you is to minimize the stress on that heart. You've gotten this message today from Dr. Nikki Hurt.